you've been in a relationship and you cheated in the relationship. Raise your hand. Raise your hands high. How many women were in a relationship and you cheated? They tell me you cheated. Why?
I was married when I cheated to my first husband, and I had two children, and I was a working mom, and I was very traditional, and I was doing all the traditional things that I thought that I was supposed to do, and I was completely unfulfilled. And I started looking outside of myself, and I thought I could find it in another man. I thought, maybe if someone adores me and is looking at me and giving me something that's making me feel good, I'll feel fulfilled. And all I found was that I made a bigger wedge between my husband and I. I broke up my marriage. I left my first husband. And I learned a lot about myself. I don't regret it. I don't feel bad about what I did. I did what all I needed to do to find fulfillment in my own life. And I learned a lot about myself, and I went on a spiritual journey. And I attracted this amazing man right here. And now I live my life showing people how to find their own fulfillment and how to have an amazing relationship and to not look outside of yourself to find what you need, because it's all in here. And so that's why I cheated. That's my story.
Thank you. Thank you for keeping it real. Thank you for sharing that. The traditional dating relationship advice that we use today, that was created, the foundation of it was created literally thousands of years ago when men and women depended on each other for survival. It had nothing to do with love. They had to get married as young as possible, have as many kids as possible, work the farm. They lived to be about 30 years old if they were lucky. So it had nothing to do with love. So they handed that relationship model down to us generations after generations. So here we are in this society today, and we want love and fulfillment, but we're using an old program that was never designed to give us that. And then we get frustrated because it's not working. So we gotta run a new program. We have to re-educate ourselves. And that's why a panel like this today is great for putting this together, because we do have to re-educate ourselves. The old way is the old way. This is a new day, it's a new beginning. Let's do it a new way. My wife and I, we've been together for almost 20 years now. Still madly in love. That's not just gay. We're not just saying that for a little plug or, you know, around the board. It's the truth. We are so lovesick after all of these years. We literally fall more and more and more and more in love every single day. Almost 20 years. And what we want to do, our mission is to show others the roadmap that we created. It wasn't the traditional roadmap. And if that works for you, great. But it does not work for most people. So we're into showing people a new and better way.